Broods value strength over all else. When you and Shaw forced Navolta to flee, you weakened her position.
She'll be desperate for victory to regain her footing.
Well, that desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian.
Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Navolta. That can't be for nothing.
It won't be.
Steady. I know how those nerves feel. Pack it away, eyes down the sights.
Fallen raiding party ahead. They don't seem thrilled about Navota's presence.
They won't appreciate yours either.
Thank you.
dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead.
Nevota is gathering the swarm.
We might be walking into a trap.
That's the gig. We carry the light where no one else can. Burned out the rest of Nevota's hiding spots. She's got nowhere to run.
A well-crafted snare.
Just doing my part. It's in your hands now, Guardian. All right, take her down.
Thank you.
easier now, thanks to you.
Couldn't have done it without you, Shaw.
Maybe. Don't sell yourself short. I see a spark in you, Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your head, okay? This is only the beginning of your story.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
Novota is no more. And you have continued to impress us with your ongoing successes, Guardian. With help from Guardians like you, we have come to a greater understanding of the truth. The darkness is not what we first assumed. Like the light, it is a powerful tool of paracausal energy. Despite my earlier misgivings, we have learned how to harness it to help humanity. Just as our enemies have found ways to wield the light against us. What we once thought was the darkness, the vile entity responsible for our great collapse, is now known to us as the Witness. For the first time in hundreds of years, the Traveler left the last city to directly confront it in Earth's orbit. And the Vanguard needs you now more than ever. Come see me for some important assignments, Guardian.
I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
It's a promise.